alumni party here for homecoming, and I'm also an alumni, class of 2002, and I'm going to be interviewing alumni all throughout the night and asking them tons of questions, especially what is their most memorable moment. I'm here with Dr. Chase, the president of the Alumni Association, and you are also an alumni. What year did you graduate?
1972.
Yes. So I know that you have some very memorable moments. What's your best moment here at DSU?
The best moment I had at DSU was the first day I stepped on campus.
Mm-hmm.
And to see all of the students from various areas of the country and getting to meet people. That was really, really exciting to me.
Okay. And so far with homecoming this week, how's it been going for you? What's your take on everything?
Oh, things are going very well, except the weather.
Yeah, that's true. But we're making the best of the weather.
Mm-hmm. Everything is going real well. We had our legacy scholarship mixer last evening. Very successful. We had a lot of donations to come in. And that's for our scholarships for graduates of Delaware State. Their children and grandchildren are eligible for the scholarship with our Legacy Scholarship Foundation.
That is so awesome. Hey, do you know who won the game today?
Morgan State, unfortunately.
Well, we didn't win the game, but this is Dr. Chase, and we are here with the Alumni Association 2011 Homecoming.
That's right.
We're about to go have some fun.
Peace out.
Hey, I'm here with Brian, creator, designer, extraordinaire of Renee Sebastian. So I want you to tell me, what was your most memorable moment here at Del State?
Man. Maybe the flag football games that we used to have in the circle.
Right.
You know, the playoff games, it was always a lot of competition between the different cities. And that sticks out a lot. Yeah, always.
All day. Hello, sir. How are you?
Good. How you doing?
I'm good. Why don't you tell the folks your name and what year you graduated from Delaware State?
Okay, Nelson, class of 96, Mighty Hornets.
All right, the Mighty Hornets, that's right. So how are you enjoying homecoming so far?
Oh, it's been great. The day party, even though it rained a little bit, the day party was crazy.
Yeah, we had a great time at the day party, but I want to switch up, and I just want to ask this gentleman, because I know that you have been very, very successful since you graduated from DSU, and I would love for you to tell us all a little bit about what your business is and what you got going on now.
I'm in the junk business. It's called Dirty Dog Hauling, dirtydoghauling.com, and we have a junk hauling franchise.
Mm-hmm.
We're able to franchise throughout the whole U.S.,
okay.
And we have a few franchises sold right now, and everybody has junk, so it's a good business to be in.
Okay, cool. So once again, we got our DSU alumni. They are doing big things. It's very, very successful. And you said 96?
96.
Class of 96, DSU alumni.
Go Hornets.
I'm standing here with this gorgeous young lady, and I'm going to let her tell you all her name and what year she graduated from Delaware State.
My name is Zakiya Minka. But when I was at Del State, my name was Gloria Madrid, class of 1971.
All right, that is so awesome.
Yeah.
So how are you enjoying homecoming?
I'm having a blast because this is our 40th reunion.
That is awesome.
Yes,
congratulations.
Indeed. Thank you.
And so can you think of your most memorable moment here at Delaware State?
I'm going to tell you about the time that when we were freshmen, we just came in, and we were very mischievous children. But this one time was Halloween, and so we went out and we set off a bomb around where the cows were, because there's an agricultural park. It used to be an agricultural park, and it used to be over like with the tea building.
Uh-huh.
And they had cows, real cows and everything.
Wow.
And so we went and we let off a bomb, and the cows just spread everywhere, and they jumped over the fence, and they couldn't catch the cows. And then the next day, they were trying to figure out who did it, and nobody would tell. And it was the class of 71 who did it.
Oh my God, that is so awesome, class of 71. It doesn't get any better than that. Delaware State University alumni. So I'm here with Shaw Simula. What year did you graduate?
I don't know if I graduated ever. I just left. I was only here I did it in 3 years, matter of fact. Don't count that I went to JUCO first. Just pretend
I
went.
Yeah, please. Don't count that. He's a DSU alumni.
I
That's what we're going to focus on.
3 years. And I was cum laude. What is it? I don't know how to pronounce it. All I know is I missed the Dean's List one semester when I was here. And I partied. And I was doing my thing as far as being social. You know, I knew everybody.
Mm-hmm.
But I was smart. That's just a message to the rest of y'all.
There you go. I want you to tell them what you're doing now, because I've heard, I've seen you on the internet and Facebook and stuff popping up, and I know you're doing some amazing things. I want them to know about that.
I'm just doing music, man. That's it. You know, I'm doing videos, songs. I'm about to do 12 EPs in 2012 before I retire. You know, doing some movies and stuff like that. Trying to be like DJ, trying to get in the acting world, you know, get my chops up. Just represent DSU, man. You know, just happy to be an alumni.
I snagged another lady from our DSU alumni, Ms. Garnett. Tell us your full name and, of course, what year you graduated.
Okay, my name is Garnett Taylor, and I graduated in 1998.
That was the year I came in. She was like a older sister to me.
Yeah.
So how are you enjoying homecoming?
I'm enjoying it. I'm here with my line sisters.
Yay. And most memorable moment here at DSU?
I have a lot of them, but I will say that one of my most memorable moments is when I actually stepped foot on DSU's campus, because I was one of the first people in my family to actually go to college. So.
All right, Miss Lady, I want you to tell them who you are and what year you graduated.
Regional Spring Class of 2002, Computer Science Bachelor's Degree.
Class 2000.
I've recently relocated to Alexandria, Virginia. Been there about 2 years, so it's pretty good to come back.
All right.
Because DSU's kind of under the scope.
Mm-hmm.
And I tell people, I went to Dell State, they go, oh, are you a blue hen? I go, no, I'm a hornet.
We're hornets, exactly, exactly. I want you to tell them your name and what year you graduated.
My name is Dr. Latif Miles, officially. I graduated in,
what year?
I graduated in 2002.
Right, exactly.
They didn't let me walk, but they gave me my diploma.
That's all right.
I sort of tore up the campus with my radio show.
Yeah, so we're in the class in 2002. Woo-hoo!
And I was the radio manager.
Yes.
That's
we
Kia.
Was real big.
That's Kia behind the camera.
O2, baby, Kia behind the camera.
Yes. All right, so I want you to talk about your most memorable moment at DSU.
Wow, there were so many. My most memorable one, I really can't tell y'all about. But I'll tell you my greatest moment, I think. Like, I had my man Isaiah, we used to both rap, so, and I'm not really a rapper, y'all can tell. We had this song called Is It For Real? And we put that song?
Is it for real? What?
Is it a sexual appeal? Oh, ladies, know that lies real. So what happened is, DSU, before the year starts, they have a Pride Day. The Pride Day is in the middle. They let us perform that, and the band was playing it. Dr. DeLorean was throwing up our
outside.
I felt like I was bigger than the campus. Like, that was big.
Yeah. Who are you?
Misha Stenet, Vice President of the DSU Alumni Association, co-founder of the DSU Circle, founder of the Minds Group. I mean, you know, just basically a proud alumni, more so than anything else. Mm-hmm. So I didn't really make this possible tonight. It took a lot of people behind the scenes to make it possible. I just happen to be maybe the most noticeable face, but.
Mm-hmm. Yes, this is true. So tell us what year you graduated, and talk about Dell State a little bit. How's homecoming been going?
Dell State, all right. Well, I graduated in 98. Homecoming this year was on the last weekend of October, which made it a little chilly, a little cold. The weather wasn't as good as we wanted it to. But as we always do, Dell State alumni, we made the most of it. Always, it's what homecoming is about. It's about coming home. It's about sharing with alumni like the beautiful BJ Gianni.
That's right. And so we're going to go inside and check out Funkmaster Flex and get some sharing on the dance floor for homecoming. But I will see you guys back here next year for a DSU's homecoming gala.